Hey guys, this is the ANKKE new 1080p PoE dome security camera system. The model is N44PI+I61FC*4. In this kit, you will have a 4-channel network video recorder and 4 1080p dome IP cameras. Now, let's start from the NVR. You can see an ANKKE logo on the left side of the front panel. Here, on the right side, are some buttons and indicators. This is the power indicator. It tells whether your NVR is powered. The HDD indicator, if a hard disk has been installed in the NVR, the indicator is on.
The network indicator. It indicates whether your NVR is connected to the network.
Let's move a little bit right.
There are the navigation buttons.
You know, left, right, up, and down. In the middle is the OK button. And the menu button to display the menu. The escape key to jump out of the full screen mode. On the rightmost are the infrared receiver interface, which receives IR signal from your remote, and the USB port to which you connect your USB mouse or USB driver. On the back panel, there are the 4 PoE Ethernet ports. You're allowed to connect up to 4 PoE IP cameras to the NVR. The PoE ports power the cameras and transmit videos at the same time, so no extra power supply is needed for the IP cameras. The audio in, where you connect the microphone, audio out, where you stream audio to a headphone or speaker, the VGA video output, where you connect your monitor to, the HDMI output, another option for you to connect a monitor, the LAN port, this is where your router goes, so that the NVR is connected to the network, the USB 3.0 port for USB mouse or USB backup, the power in is where you plug in the power adapter and get your NVR powered, the on-off switch, remember to turn it on after all the connections are done. Now, let's take a look at the dome IP camera. Here you can see the lens is surrounded by numbers of infrared LEDs. They are automatically activated when ambient is in darkness, providing crystal clear night vision. In the middle is the high-performance lens. It presents 1080p images beautifully on the CCTV system and brings everything thrown into its field of view back to life. At the end of the cable, you'll see two ports. One is the PoE Ethernet port. It can not only stream video to NVR, but also power the camera as mentioned before. The extra power in port is used for testing or power supply when needed. You'll get two HDD cables in the kit, one HDD power cable and one HDD data cable. All you have to do is dismantle the casing of the NVR, plug both of the cables into the corresponding ports of the NVR and hard disk. Now let's hook up the camera. Plug one end of the Ethernet cable into one of the Ethernet ports on the NVR, and the other end goes to the IP camera. Remember to fix the weatherproof rubber ring and casing tightly, so that your system is totally weatherproof. Plug in the USB mouse. Then, the HDMI cable of the monitor goes to the HDMI port on the back panel of NVR. Plug in the power adapter, turn on the switch. ANKKE logo appears on the screen when starting up, and then goes to the activation menu. Create a password for your system and confirm it. Then click on OK to activate the system. Select the language. There are several languages available, including English, Spanish, French, Germany, Italian, and so on. Choose your common use language and click Apply. Then prompts the wizard. You can choose whether to start the wizard or not when the system starts. In the time settings section, you can set the time zone, date format, system date, and system time. The network settings, DHCP is on by default, and the IP address will be shown in the form if you have connected an Ethernet cable to the NVR. Click on Next. The P2P settings, P2P is on by default, so that you can watch live video remotely on your mobile devices. Click on Next.
There is another way you connect your system to the network through DDNS. Just click Next. There shows the hard disk you've installed. You can initialize it before use. Okay, the settings are done. Let's move to the main menu. First, playback. You can choose the specific camera you want to play back, and the timeline at the bottom allows you to jump to any specific time of the recordings. Export. This is where you back up the video. You can plug in a USB driver or other USB-enabled devices and back up the recordings into them. Choose the specific cameras. The start time and end time of the recordings. Click on Search, and the videos will be presented on the screen. Select them and click on Export. Choose the location for the recordings. Select video or player and back up. When it is done, click on Back to exit. There are some other useful functions and settings you can find on the main menu, like VCA search, manual, HDD, record, camera, and so on. To modify the general settings of the system, you can go to General in Configuration. Like, you can set the language, VGA/HDMI output resolution, and so forth. The VGA/HDMI output resolution is 1024 by 768 pixels by default. But if your monitor is compatible to a higher definition, you can adjust it to 1920 by 1080 pixels, and then you'll enjoy clearer and crisper monitoring video with ease. This is the whole introduction and setup of the ANKKE 1080p Dome Security Camera System, which features in 1080p HD video quality, remote access, advanced mobile push notification, smart search, video content analysis, region of interest setting, PoE technology, super clear night vision, and so on. Have a try, and you will like it.